Hi, I'm Anna, and I'm going to show you today how you can work with multiple images in Elastic. If, for example, you already trained on one image and you want to extend the training set to several images, or if you want to immediately see how well your trained classifier has worked on one image. So let's just start with one. Open a new project, add one data file. So this data is from the cell-centered database. It comes from cerebellar cortex. Well, let's take this one. Zoom out a little bit. And then let's just do a really simple three-class classification for purely for illustration purposes. So label insides as red, then the next as green, then the background as yellow. Select some features. Well, its color would be an obvious feature to choose, and then texture could probably also help. So let's just select a few so that we don't have to wait too long. That's already done. We can start live prediction and see if these labels were enough. Well, it's not too bad, but of course could be better if we add a bit more labels. Let's change the color and add some more green around here and here. But we can also say that now it's good enough, and we can do the final round of prediction classification. Okay, we can look at the most probable classes here. Looks reasonable. And now let's add another image. So we go back to the project tab, press the edit button, and just press the add image button again and select another image. Well, and now we can switch between these two images by selecting them in this little menu over here. So let's go back to our classification tab, zoom out a little bit, and let's see how well the classifier that we trained on the labels of the first image would do on this image. So if we press the train and predict button now, it will actually do the prediction on both images that we kept given. Well, it actually looks okay again. But we could add some more labels now on this image. So, for example, let's add some more red in here and some more green over there and some yellow again in here. And then, if we press the train and predict now, it will train both on these labels and on the labels that we gave on the first image. So that's how you can work with multiple images in Elastic. I hope it will be useful for you.